All right, guys, OG Slots at the Seminole Hard Rock in Tampa, season 2, episode 14.
All right.
Coming your way. So we found our way over to Sizzling 7, IGT machine, old school machine. So we loaded in $300 and a $5 denomination, so $15 a pull. So let's see if we can crack this baby. Let's play. Here we go. Let's see if we can have any better luck on this one. I've seen a lot of that. He's teasing us. $10 for that. $50.
Okay.
Best little hit yet, I think. Come on, Sizzling Sevens. Where are you when we need you? More, save us. All right. You know what? I got a bad idea. Let's take this over. Let's keep it running. Grab that stuff there. I'm gonna come right over here. I shouldn't do this. But what the heck? So we're gonna load in the $5 loser. If it takes it. No. All right. So, we put $305 in this machine. Triple double stars. We always had decent luck with this in the past, so I don't know. We'll give it a shot. So $15 a pull. Let's play. Here we go. This triple star is going to be nice to us. We will soon see. Doesn't look that way, does it? Small hit for 75. get three of those in a row. Tough, tough machine. Now it's just toying with us. Chasing hand pace. All right, 375. Nice little hit. Not quite double though, is it? There's something really stupid. Everywhere except for the middle line is where we need it to be. So we'll go down to 600, that's double. Made 2 pounds in a row, that would have been kind of nice. Yeah. All right, last one. All right, so we put $300 in, and not too bad. We doubled up. Had a lot of close calls on that one, right, guys? A lot of close calls, but not to be. So, 300 in, 600, actually 305 in, 605 out, not too bad. Guys, that will conclude this episode. So thank you all for watching. We appreciate all our viewers out there. Please, if you like our videos, consider subscribing. Hit that bell to stay notified. Check us out on all social media, and we will see you guys soon. Thanks a lot, guys.